Hey folks, we're in the news big time right now. It's so freaking strange. I almost forgot that there's like a week and a weekend. I just work all the way through every time, whatever's going on. I'll just keep going out there and getting the story for you. But yeah, I realized that today is the start of the week. Happy Monday, folks. And then all of a sudden, all the journalists are all back at work and they're going, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, there's something going on in Richmond, Saskatchewan, and it's getting a little more heated because apparently they're supposed to publicly execute me. Who? You might ask. It's Romano Didulo and her cult following. What the frig is that, you might then ask? Romano Didulo. She calls herself the Queen of the Kingdom of Canada. She sort of made up this whole like cult following where basically she says she's the queen, she's the president, she's the chief, she's the leader of everything that she can imagine. Sometimes she says she's the leader of all North America, the whole world. She's a crazy person. She's this old Filipino lady who basically was in a halfway house a couple years ago. And then during the pandemic, she started taking advantage of people's, you know, insecurities and angers with the government and things like this. And totally took on this whole new kind of persona of like, okay, now I am actually the real queen. And I think she might have convinced herself that it's actually real at this point. You know, it's like she got into it thinking maybe I'll scam some people, get some money, live easy. And then now she's got enough people convinced that they think it's really real. I think there's probably 200 or 300 people in Canada that believe this thing is real. Anyways, they're on Telegram every night. It's this app you can download on your phone. You can't really see it on the internet. It's almost like dark web type stuff. Anyways, they do a live news broadcast every night. I've been tuning in since that protest that happened 2 weeks ago. And more recently, they've been talking about me, my vehicle, that in the video, I try to do vehicular manslaughter and they use my vehicle as a deadly weapon and this and that. And now they're calling for my public execution. And my gosh, my emails were full this morning. I got a lot of calls from other journalists that are now covering this story because they're calling for my public execution, as well as I believe the mayor and a couple other people that are in town. So it's really freaking weird out there right now. And, yeah, it's just become the big story, the cult out in Richmond. As I said, it's Queen Romano Didulo, and she has what she calls the Kingdom of Canada. She's got these RVs, and she's been driving around all of Canada doing meet and greets. They're planning a big meet and greet for October 14th in Richmond. I believe it's going to be in Richmond. They haven't released the location, so they're kind of being sneaky about it in case they got to move and do it somewhere else. They could be doing it, who knows, in Medicine Hat. Could be in Medicine Hat. They said they're right on the border. Anyways, it's been a really weird morning. Good to talk to all the other journalists out there. Thank you so much to the journalists that are supporting Community TV, you know, by making a contribution, because they know that I'm spending my own gas money as an independent. I'm spending my own time. I'm working hard to get you the story there about Romano Didulo and her wild group of cult followers out there. There's about 12 of them out there holed up in an old abandoned school. This guy named Ricky Manns bought the school from the county years ago. He was going to grow pot with the medical system or the sort of recreational cannabis licensing system through Health Canada. That fell through. He couldn't get enough investors. Says he needs another $5 million to be able to grow the pot. But that ain't going to happen now because he's got a cult out there living in the school and they're doing news broadcasts from inside the school. I'm worried that something's going to happen. Ricky's going to lose the school to them because he's like kind of a real conspiracy theory kind of guy. He loses a school to them somehow in some kind of weird contractual agreement. They're going to take that compound and just, they're going to go wild with it. They're already renovating the place and turn it into a compound. They want to have volunteers come out and, you know, help them build up the building. And then they want to have, like I said, a meet and greet on October 14th. If you're down to, you know, come out and do something a little crazy, a little weird, a little fun, I'm thinking about maybe throwing a party on October 14th in Richmond, Saskatchewan at the Baseball Diamond, which is adjacent to the cult's headquarters. If you're interested in that kind of thing, share this video, send a message over to Community TV, maybe an email, tom@comtv.ca, if you want to help plan this thing. It might be fun to have a few beers, you know, try and marry me to the queen, maybe, I was thinking, you know. I mean, she took the position of queen without our consent, so I think I could take the position of marrying her without her consent, and then I'll become king. Let's have a party on the 14th and marry me to the queen. If you're down with some weird crap like that, let's get out there to Richmond and have some fun, maybe at the expense of the queen, to try and ridicule her, and then maybe people will start to realize she's not really the queen, because somebody who is Her Majesty should appear majestic, right? And then if somebody like, you know, a bunch of idiots were just drinking and being wild and crazy, they would solve that problem right away, wouldn't they? But if they can't, and it just ends up that Romano Didulo can't do anything when there's a bunch of party animals having a big party right next to her kingdom, and nothing can be done about that, it might prove to some people out there that there's really no power at all in Romano Didulo. She is not the queen. There's no way you're going to get away with not friggin' paying your utilities and your hydro and not paying your taxes. And how the heck are you supposed to improve your community if you're not even willing to pay any local taxes? I mean, I understand this anti-government sentiment, you know, FTD, you know, whatever. All right, but are you really going to go FTD and then go, okay, now I'll just join this thing over here and it's really a queen? Come on now, people. Let's share this message out, let people know Queen Romano Didulo is not real. That shit's just bullshit. It's a cult out in Richmond, Saskatchewan. And if you're heading out there, that's kind of like scary news. The fact that they want to publicly execute me, man, I'm thinking about presenting myself soon. Waiting for a call from the RCMP to report all this stuff, and I will get back to you again when I know if the RCMP is taking these threats credibly or not. We'll see.